What up, team?
Oh, who are you? You are the happiest girl in the whole USA by Donna Fargo. Looks like 1972. Dot Records. I've used this record actually a couple times. Kind of to hold some of the class finals and whatnot. You know, I like to use it for that. And I didn't tape this one down because I have so much tape over here that it's kind of preventing me from not taping. I have so much paint. The reason why I didn't tape is because I have a lot of paint. The paint this on here needs to dry because this is session number, I don't know, I've lost count. So. As I always do here, spread the paint out a little bit before I start. Agreed upon song between the lady and I. Mm-hmm. I love my life, the low mover. Just something about blow dryer on high that, you know, kicks it into an overdrive. See, I don't necessarily like this one as much as some of the others that I've done here recently.
Paper towels for swiping.
was looking at everything in like grayscale, because
all right, I'm gonna get my dark picks and then I'm gonna try to pass out.
Deuces!